A funny story about our logo. I drew it on the whiteboard in the writer's room, and it was obviously a big dick that said MarsX. And then our art department brought me the mock-ups, and I was like, what the f*** is this? And they said, well, it's a rocket. And I said, what about the one I drew? And they're like, no disrespect, we just thought it looked a little bit like a penis. And I said, no I wanted a huge flying cock. Put it back to what I drew. So we got rid of the rocket and restored the giant flying dick.
And then
you're welcome, America.